you only played, well, you came on 75 minutes last night, you obviously threw extra time. Disappointing, you took them all away not to get to penalties?
Yeah, especially first half, I thought the lads done extremely well first half. I think they had most of the possession, but didn't really create many chances. I think the lads who come on for them second half, Fabrini and Benzema come on, they looked a real threat, and obviously to play against that opposition, it's always going to be hard, but the lads should be really proud of themselves.
Technically, Middlesbrough are really good, aren't they?
Yeah, well, obviously they got to the final last year, so they're not a bad team, are they? So, yeah, to push them the way we did, everyone's come up with full credit.
On Saturday, your manager described the performance against Peterborough as rubbish. That was his first answer, which took us all aback. When he came into the dressing room, what did he say?
We're rubbish. And he said, I'm going to cane you in the media because you deserve to be caned, which was rightly so. I think in spells we did do well, but the methods and philosophy he wants is to close down. Because we've seen a bit of the video, we didn't do that, so he has every right to do that. And especially when they went down to 10 men, we were really sloppy. And I think it was more that when they went down to 10 men that we didn't really capitalise on our extra man.
Why do you think that was?
I'm not quite sure. Maybe people thought, oh, 2-0, 2-0 up, they're down to men, the game's over, sort of thing, that mentality. But I'm not really quite sure. Maybe the game's catching up with us a little bit, or I can't really answer that, but we need to be better.
I guess what you saw in the final closing minutes of that game is the difference between League 2 and League 1, the fact that they had 10 men, but they rallied and scored, if it wasn't for a decision that the referee saw.
Yeah, well, obviously we've gone up a league now, so the oppositions we play week in, week out are going to be better. As I said, they got the goal in, they had 10 men, and then they scored a perfectly good goal, to be fair, which we were quite lucky with. So we've got to be on our mettle for 95 minutes or whatever, how long it takes, because the opposition's better and they've got more quality than last year.
What other differences have you seen between League 2 and League 1?
Mainly when they get a chance, they tend to put it away a bit more. Rather than maybe four or five chances, it's maybe one or two chances and you get punished for it.
You've played at this level before. There's a lot of the players who have played at this level before. Is it just a fine-tuning, perhaps?
Yeah, definitely. That's what we work in training for week in, week out, to just to fine-tune the mistakes or things that crop up during the games midweek or on the Saturday. So there's not a huge difference, I'd say, between the two leagues, but just a little bit extra quality in this league.
Your manager stuck with, in the league games, more or less the same back four that got promoted. That must be a nice little bit of confidence for you and the other three.
Yeah, well, obviously it worked well last year for us. We need to build again and be better this year. We've only kept one clean sheet, which is disappointing so far this year. So we need to get back to keeping clean sheets, and obviously it makes it hard for the other teams to win the games if we don't concede goals.
Competition for places as well this season, more than ever, I guess.
Yeah, obviously the squad and players he's brought in, I think is near enough like for like in position wise. So if you're not performing on the Saturday or the Tuesday, then someone else will come in.
Shrewsbury, in opposition that you know well from last season's exploits, they've not started as well as you have, but I guess there's a long way to go.
Yeah, obviously it's only early days. We've had a good start, and that's all that is a good start. So they'll be looking at us on Saturday, thinking we can get our first win there. So we've got to be on our mettle and look to prepare right for Shrewsbury and hopefully pick up the 3 points on the Saturday.
What's been your highlight of this season so far, apart from last night?
Probably the first game of the season. Obviously, you look forward to the first game of the season. Scunthorpe, who obviously one of the favourite ones, spent a bit of money this year, and obviously to get the 3 points was pleasing.